As is always the case, not just for the Keen games, but I think also with regard to speedrunning. Or at least speedrunning games that, you know, have, like, some reasonable level of, you know, high skill and optimization, like, at the top end. There's a, actually, it's not even just in relation to speedrunning or games and stuff. It has to do with, like, any kind of, like, expert level skills. Is the idea that, there's kind of a curve of benefit that you get out of practicing and that kind of thing. Not that, you know, I've hit that immediately with Keen 5. But the more time that you put something, or the more time that you put into something, the less benefit that you get out of it, or out of that practice over time. Which is to say that when you start working at something, the gains that you get are actually quite large, like hugely significant in like any sort of skill-based practice. Come on. But over time it becomes, you know, it becomes harder and harder and harder to get better and better and better. Because, I mean, like, you know, say for example I started playing Pepsi Man. You know, like, I would suck to begin with. And then, you know, probably after, you know, playing it for a few hours or something like that, I'd be a lot better. Like, way, way better than when I started at it. But if you spent 2 hours working on Pepsi Man, the improvements that you would get out of those practice... Sweet. I actually spelled it accurately that time. You know, the improvement that you would get out of that practice would be way less than something that somebody really new to it would get. Not to say that somebody really new to it would get to your level, you know, within those 2 hours or something like that. But just, like, the amount of, like, okay, where did this person start? And where did they end up? Versus, you know, where did they start? Where did they end up? Versus where you start. And, you know, where you end up, which is maybe, you know, like, much less a difference, but, you know, you're already at sort of the higher point.